Hey guys, and welcome back to Eternal Darkness Blind. In the last part, we spawned as a fat dude here and a long time ago, wherever we are. Now we're gonna look at this green thing. Did I just shoot my gun? I didn't mean to shoot my gun. The wall is decorated with a colored triangular design. Although Max has seen this particular embellishment time and time again, its significance still evades him. Alright. I did! Ugh. I did not mean to do that. And by the way, it takes a full 30 seconds to reload a flintlock weapon, so there you go. Mix? No. Alright. Medical journal. What does this do? Alright. Oh, alright, so he's a doctor, I guess. Here, I'm gonna unequip this because I don't want to accidentally shoot off again. Alright, and yeah, that sounded wait, what's this? Oh! Okay, so red beats green beats blue, and blue beats red. Alright. Strange line designs relate to each other in a cyclical manner. Appears there is some significance to it, but it isn't particularly evident. Alright. So, red to green, green to blue, and blue to red. Alright, I guess I'll have to remember that. Which kind of sucks. And by the way, why is there so much flintlock ammo around here anyway? Again with the upside down thing. Dude, it doesn't work when you do it the third time. Alright. What do we got in here? So why was that one servant, the one servant that exploded into this thing? Into the bad guy, you know? Clasping his hands to his ears, he screams at the cacophony assailing his mind. He cries out words, describing voices, mocking, laughing at him. Oh no, they think I look stupid! Alright, so, when darkness spreads its wings before my master, Zelotath's greatest foe, the path to truth will be opened. Wait, what? Let's see. What the? Okay, that was a total guess. Ooh, hey. Ooh, I like that. Hello. An ornamental sabri is displayed on the wall. We have acquired a sabri, also known as a saber. Not in England, though. A curled scroll of aged parchment sits atop a stack of dusky books. I will take it. Reveal invisible spell. Huh, alright. That's kind of cool, I guess. Ooh, what's that? Another gun. I want two guns. I very much want two guns. An aged flintlock pistol. Alright, yay. Do we have two? Come on, let's dual wield. Yeah, dual flintlocks. We're going John Woo up in this bitch. Awesome. That is the best thing ever. Alright. This is what every horror game needs, is two guns. Every horror game, even Fatal Frame, needs two guns. A strange leather-bound book. I should pick it up. We have got the Tome of Eternal Darkness. Awesome, now I can cast magical spells. Oh, not one of those. Ugh. A letter slips out from between the pages. Deftly, Max catches it as it drops toward the floor. We caught it in one of our gun hands that wasn't full. Except they were both full, so that didn't happen. Alright. So now we have a sabri. And, let's see, letter 3. Go ahead and check. Alright. Almost indecipherably by a wavering hand. Dear friend, as I suspected, the ruins of Enga, that blasted necropolis, lie deep under the site of the mansion. The accursed servants of Zelotath are so close I can almost hear their chittering. Okay. There's a secret opening in the basement, and from there we can gain access. I urge you to gather some men and seal it, or better still, destroy that damned place. I have stowed something that you will find useful in the upper level. Look to the light and you will find it. I wish that I could be at your side, but my ailment worsens daily, and I know that my time is short. A.R. You can't... So, man, it doesn't really seem like he's going insane. It's just that he's getting lazy. First, his name was Aaron, And then next, it was, you know, a Roivus. Oh, what? Oh, again. Yeah, okay, that doesn't do anything. That's like, yeah, I at this point, it's just like, eh, whatever. It's like, eh, I just blew up my torso. Whatever, it's cool. Alright. Alright, getting my sanity back, because that's the most important thing in this game. Yeah, I know, it's riveting. A fat dude standing in a darkly written... Oh, not again. Come on. Come on with it. How am I going to reload? How the heck am I going to reload? Let's see. Oh, that's brilliant. That's just frickin' awesome right there. Wait a minute, why am I using the gun? Oh, I shouldn't be using the gun. I should be using this. Oh, great. Now we got the stupid frickin'... Again with you. I hate your face. If you have one, which I'm sure... Attempt autopsy. Okay. I knew it. We just autopsied. When an autopsy has been performed, Max can view the new entry by turning to the journal section of the tome and selecting autopsy at the bottom of the page. Select autopsy to view it, and the creature wears the skins of people to protect itself. Analysis of Zelotath Bone Thief. Okay. That... What? Finish him! I forgot how fun that is. So... Really? We can perform autopsies now. I did not expect CSI Eternal Darkness in this game, people. I really didn't. So... Yeah. What does this do? Alright, with this enchantment, the invisible is rendered using Rizwells of the Mordecai, not meant to see them. Narrowcath, Red Gormore runes. Alright. Probably don't have those. Alright, enchant. I would like to enchant my thing. My long, hard metal thing that I use to kill people with. Alright. So. Man, shut up! I'm busy enchanting in here! Alright, so now we got this big douchebag. Oh, God. Why did I... I didn't mean to do that. This is not going well. I don't want to die, please. Ouchie. Ouchie. I can't really do anything about this, honestly. I got no... Yeah, there we go. Sweet. Of course, I'm still going to die because I have no way to heal. So, that kind of sucks, but oh well. Hey, that's the Reveal Invisible spell. Cool. All right. Let's attempt an autopsy on this big thing. So, what is this for? Does this help me kill an enemy easier, or is this just for nothing? Die. Yay. Oh, man, I'm so fat I can barely move. Ugh. Oh, man, I should not have had Taco Bell. Oh. All right. Let's check out the thing. No. 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 All right. Zelotath Horror. All right. Its eyes are its weakness. Oh, hey, it actually does. So I can shoot at its eyes. Cool. The creature is highly dependent on sight rather than sound. Okay. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, well, wait. It can see me. I thought maybe I could, like, sneak past it. But nope, my That is my running at this point. That is as fast as I can go. That is just awesome. I gotta hobble around like I'm drunk or something. Ugh. All right. Spell list. No, recover. Oh, hey. I wonder. Can I, like, let's see. New spell. All right. Oh, I've only got these two alignments. Crap. All right. So, I really don't have any choice. I'm probably dead. because I just have such low health. That kind of sucks, but oh well. Because if I die, I'll just come back to right here. And I won't be stupid with my freaking gun. Because that's apparently the most important item I have as the fat guy. As Maximilian! Yay. Oh, what blinding speed. Sonic the Hedgehog could never hope to match this person. Oh, this is awesome. Alright. Circle of Power mentioned Eternal Darkness. Okay. Let's see. This is probably Reveal Invisible. So, let's see. Spell list. Cast. Is that not it? I mean, I did it. Reveal Invisible and cast that and... Okay, let's try this one. No. Whatever. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. So, I mean, you saw that. I used Reveal Invisible and that particular thing. Oh, please don't attack me. Please. 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 Hey, you're pushing me up the stairs. Thank you. That's very kind of you. Hey! Well, I gotta slice a bitch? Prince Boo's gotta slice a bitch. Get off. Get on down the stairs. Oh, great. Now I'm dead. I'm so dead. Great. Run! Run up the stairs! Quick! Move your fat ass up the stairs. I'm playing a British Lanny Pator. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't really think that. Yay, I win. Barely. Oh, God. Man, I thought she was pushing me up the stairs. I thought she was helping me, but no. Nobody wants to help me. Oh, this is awful. This is going very badly. Oh. Oh, what now? Was Pyramid Head coming after me? I can take him. I got this. Alright. What now? Is there a bad servant in here, too? Yeah, probably. He's bad. I'm gonna run away. Is there anything in here that I could do? Like, maybe I wash my face and it heals me? Of course not. Ugh. Go on, wash out those bullet wounds. Or the... no one's shooting me. I'm so used to normal games. Ugh, not weird freaking games like this. Okay, I'm wasting time. I need to get back to actually doing things that matter. Alright. Ugh. I just need a red rune. That's all I ask. Wait, do I really not have anything to heal? Medical journal. Come on! Use the medical journal and fix yourself up, dude! Huh. Why can't you do that? You're a doctor, patch yourself up. And I see that wall up there bleeding. I see that. You stop that. That's not very hygienic. Or hygienic. Especially not in a doctor's house. Alright. Is there anything in here that I could use to heal myself? Why does this guy not have, like, a box of Band-Aids? He's a freaking doctor. Ugh. Alright. Another freaking oil painting that doesn't do anything. Alright. Let's see. The servant's quarters was locked. But I'm gonna look down here again just to see. Yeah, quit making all that noise. And what the heck is this thing over here? I see the shiny thing back here. What is it? It's a shiny thing! What is it? Max spies an envelope that's fallen behind the pedestal. Fallen, perhaps, or been hidden there. Despite his excitement at this discovery, Max senses something odd about it. A sense of evil. Yes. The sealed envelope. Hooray! Oh, God! Jeez. Oh, no! No! No, not my face! Not my health! I like my health! That's the only thing I have left aside from my sword and my fatness. Alright, quick! Guns! I'm so dead. Okay, quick. Reload. Reload. No, 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 no. Please. I die. Oh, I died. Crap. Damn it. Oh, that sucks. All right. Well, I died. So, death number two. Yeah, you quit smiling at me. Max perished at the hands of the eternal darkness. With no one to stop their diabolical plans, humanity will surely be annihilated. All right. So, next time I will return to that point in time, and I will hopefully not be dead and have no health. So, I'll see you guys back there.